Oh, fuck. On, boy.
It's good, huh?
Can you please call Sean for me to open the ball in front of my ball?
Can we make him bear with
it? Yeah.
He's got all of the balls. He wants to get them all at one time. Remember, he went earlier. He went to get water. So he said, there's a good call in for the pitcher. But he doesn't keep it open the whole time. I don't know what to do. He's also going to suck.
Offside.
Because now everyone knew he's in the
He must come here.
I told him.
match here with our own fields, giving us things that we only
can do. I share history messages with us. The videos from the games.
Well done. Finish. Yes. Do you know that the keeper helped him?
The game so far,
but if the keeper did actually stay there, he was gonna be confused. you see, like when a free kick is taking place in front of the ET, let's say like 25 yards to the ball. If the keeper doesn't put the wall in, the guy is more than 7 points. When he put the wall, doesn't put the wall. Choose maybe the spot, pick a spot like around this guy here, maybe on the end of the wall or hit over there is going to be on target. But now when there's no wall and then the keeper is just chilling, you panic. And sometimes what do? You hit it straight to him and it can be just in the leg. No, he's commenting. He's actually analyzing the action before he takes this, and he also plays.
This generation is heading of us. We're not gonna get anything out of Africa that can do this, that can get up. It's very rare that you find it. I don't know what it is about our game. Maybe we're not focusing enough as coaches, I don't know, but they're just not 50-50s.
No, let me tell you.
Can you see
something?
The balls, how many times it bounces here when it should have been taken care of in the
coach. You know who actually our big problems in development in this country? The so-called people putting rules at schools. Those are the people messing up with football. Guess what? You know the children, if they can't do something, if they're not yet up to doing something, they're not gonna do it. Then I'm gonna take a strict example. At Michael Mann, we're working there. I don't know these three people who put down the rules, if they did any sport in their life. Elderly people, and then coming to tell us sports scientists what to do. No, children, at my command, the child, the the child can play if he's not yet 10 years old, football. And you know, in my command, we play LFA. That's why we don't have under 8, we don't have, but we do have children that can play under 8. And then they tell us that under 8, for whether they want it or not, they must not have the ball.
I think out. What is their philosophy spoke about? I go to the training session and see 20 lighties with one ball around them. You know, so it kills this game.
One ball.
Yeah. One ball. Because they still got the queuing system and all of those things. But I mean, it's not his fault because he's not a coach. But I'm still saying, even if you look at most of the different levels of the game, the emphasis is the heading is a very big part of the game. And our boys are I had the same issue. I had to do 2 months off, completely off the session. I wasn't worried about winning the league. I thought if I give them one gift, and that's to learn how to hit. So for 2 months off, heading consistent in the game, I just had to work. The fear, so we as parents, we shall have to work. So when they come out, I always say I can see a classy player from
Come white. Give him option white. White.
I'm not going to do that, but I'm going to do that. is a form sometimes if you check on your own body language. If you didn't react, let it go.
Oh.
No, diving, listen, it's not like a diving. It doesn't seem like the guy is diving. But he's gonna look at the body language. Like, these people also, are they buying this story?
Yeah,
they're not buying.
The thing is what, there's a body. The guy, he put the body in trouble. And he's still gonna stand at the free.
No. That one, you see, about throwing things, it's not a referee thing, it's a linesman thing. The referee actually has to always follow the line, except the only a decision that the referee has to make sometimes, the corner flag there, and then the goal line from the corner to this goal there. That's where the referee can actually make the decision.